My name is Evan Fraser, and I'm the director of Arrell Food Institute at the University of Guelph. This year, we are very pleased to announce three winners for the 2020 Arrell Global Food Innovation Awards, outstanding contributors to both research and community. It is my pleasure to congratulate all three winners. Dr. Ratan Lal's legacy is as one of the world's top soil scientists. His work is fundamental to two of the century's biggest challenges, how to feed the world's growing population and climate change. But his work has not been academic alone. It has been applied by farmers around the world, improving livelihoods and boosting resilience. Community Food Centers Canada has developed a groundbreaking and innovative model of addressing community food security that is admired around the world. They don't just feed people, they provide a culturally appropriate space for members of the community to strengthen and equip themselves to advocate for systemic change. Appetite for Change is a creative hub of food justice activity that is reclaiming space for the North Minneapolis resident to grow food, to prepare food, and to generate wealth. They encourage youth to be leaders in the social justice movement. At Arrell Food Institute, we believe that by shining a light on these innovative leaders, we can further their efforts and encourage others to take on these complex and monumentous challenges. Food system problems require many minds to develop solutions that will work for all. Congratulations, everybody.